Hey there. We're not far from home. You can see the lighthouse from here, can't you? He's a Kazite. He was born on a ship. Go ahead and sleep in one of the extra bedrolls.
Rise and shine, Trog spawn. You think you can nip off for 4 months and not pay what you owe the tribe?
A blood price is sacred. You can't just shrug off that responsibility.
If I don't see the money from you by the time I count to 10, you'll regret you ever came home. Yeah, you were on that ship too, weren't you? How many lives must your family be responsible for destroying before enough is enough?
If you can't make the payments you missed, we will seize your home!
Enough of this! 12 people are dead! Stop this shameful behavior at once! To threaten someone like this while the lost lives are still fresh is an insult to their memory.
But, Chamber Lady Aberdeen...
I said that is enough! If you want to resume discussions after the mourning period, feel free. Oliel, see these people off, would you?
You heard, Mother. Away with you, or I will personally see to it that you get double shifts of guard duty.
I'm sorry that was the first thing you woke up to. Please forgive them. Many of them have lost family and are not thinking straight. If I could do more, I would. The most I can do for you is declare a mourning period and buy you a little time. That gives you a few days to pay back the money. Either gather the money or earn a tribal favor, and they won't be able to touch you. Once you can make the payment, come see me. Please find a way to make it work. Have you forgotten why your family bears this blood price? Listen well. Well then. A dozen people lost their lives in that shipwreck, leaving grieving kin behind. Their need outweighs yours. You must find a way to pay what is owed to the tribe. The last thing I want is to confiscate your home. That does seem like your most effective option, dangerous as it is. Never forget, no one is an orphan in Cierzo. Do not hesitate to ask the rest of the tribe for survival advice. If you can do a great deed for someone in Cierzo, we will owe you a tribal favor. Once you're ready to leave Cierzo, speak with Burak, the Gate Warden. Remember, you only have a few days. May your ancestors watch over you.
I'm glad you survived the wreck.
Rufus commissioned it for me as a going-away present.
But with the shipwreck, it wouldn't be right to leave so soon. I have faith in you. You'll pull through. Always strive to be better than today.
Whoa! Hold up there. Where do you think you're going? Oh, not like that you aren't. You need at least an equipped weapon, a water skin, and an equipped backpack before you're ready to face the outside world. If I let you adventure outside without basic equipment, you'd be marching to your own death. If you're pressed to find a weapon, make yourself a quarterstaff. I'm also sure you can find a spare water skin by the water purifier on the town beach. And I can't let you out in this state. Your life also depends on it. Come back when you're seriously ready.
I wish I could greet you with a smile, but, well. Yesterday, I was leading our most ambitious expedition in a decade. Now, all that's left is this wreck and a tribe in mourning. The lighthouse wasn't lit at the time we made impact with the rocks, I'm certain. We lost everyone who was below the deck at the time of the accident. Unfortunately, yes, what little we could salvage from the wreck has gone to the families of my drowned men. How much? That's right. You haven't been able to make payments on your blood price while we were gone. The blood price on your head is disgusting. You weren't even born when that tragedy happened. Of course you do. Just because a choice is hard doesn't mean you can't take it. I'm sorry I don't have better news. Best of luck with squaring things with Risa. Short term. Wait, you're mugging me? After all the crap we just went through? On any other day, it might have been. I'm in no mood for pranks. Actually, I do have a small stash of goods I hid in case of disaster. Remember, you're not just a link in a chain. You're worth more than the blood in your veins.
Need something? Well, you got the essentials at least. Here, I'll teach you a skill. There you go. Mastering skills is the key to survival out in the wild. All right. I feel comfortable letting you outside the walls. Use the door when you want to head out.